Successful in life are those who believe in creating their better version. They are not bothered about competing with others, but they are the ones who believe in the inner engineering of their own soul. Today I have a very special guest with me. His name is Mr. Manoj Thakur. Mr. Manoj Thakur is founder and managing director of Vyasa Yoga, and he is a yoga expert, yoga guru himself. So he's going to tell you, by adding yoga, by adding pranayams, by adding meditation, how you can become your better version.
I used to suffer with asthma problem, and during asthma problem, you know, just struggling for breathing overnight, sitting, and when I used to see everybody, you know, they are breathing so easily and I am struggling with breathing, I used to feel very sad. Then you should take a lot of medication and steroid injection. Many times it happens, I used to hospitalize for asthma. Whenever season changes, some allergy reactions, so I used to get this asthma attack. And I remember once my breathing almost stopped. So one of my first guru, Sri Anil Sarode, he inspired me, why don't you start yoga and get better? And when I did first time yoga, within 10 days, I felt big change in me. My health becoming better, I feel very light, energetic, and meditation also get reduced. And then my first guru Anil Sarode introduced me to one of the very great yoga master of India, Dr. Nagendra. He assured me, if you do yoga, I will make sure that nothing happened to you. You will be very healthy and happy in your life. After completion of my yoga education, the first job I got is yoga therapist in cancer hospital. So yoga started, then you know there's a new journey started. Earlier was health struggle, but within 2-3 years I come out completely. Now 20 years I have not taken any medication for asthma. I am completely come out. So to become regular, I thought let me become teacher. So if I teach others and whatever benefit I got it, I must share with all my friends and the society, and everybody get benefit. We do a lot of yoga therapies, and not only for asthma, but diabetes, hypertension, back pain, migraine, insomnia, and digestive disorder. Even some people come from cancer. We don't say like cancer cure, but you know, it helps a lot to speedy recovery. Side effect of the chemotherapy can be reduced by adding yoga into it. But one thing I realized on those days, that doctor could not heal me and this yoga heal me, it has a big future. Be relaxed, have a good sleep. Good sleep itself is a yoga. It's an amazing philosophy about life, to be happy and healthy in this life. And life is not a struggle. Life is very easy. It is all up to us. It's all about understanding. So that's why I say yoga is not just asana and pranayama and meditation. It is about understanding about life itself.
Shopping House presents Your Better Version. Indian groceries delivered to your doorstep at unbelievable prices. Produced by Video House Private Limited. Subscribe to our YouTube page, Entertainment House, and hit the bell icon to be notified.